Hello friends, our body have a very strong protective mechanism against different types of allergens and the microbials that may cause the serious damage or the disease in human body. The immune system of our body is working by a self-controlling mechanism, and this will trigger or the trigger immune response once we are infected with a microbes, and once the body clear the infection, the immune response will subside. That means the balance of the triggering of immune system and also of the cooling down of immune system, both is very important. Any imbalance happening either in the triggering of immune response or the cooling down or the suppression of immune response, both will lead to serious damage to our body. There are a lot of cells like mast cells, leukotrienes, T cells, like that lot of cells are involved in this most complicated protective mechanism of our body. Proper working of this immune system, there are lot of nutrients plays very important role. But normally when we are talking about the nutrition for the immune system, normally we are restricted to some vitamins like vitamin C. But it is not like that. There is a lot of another nutrition involved in the correct function of the immune system. Today we are going to discussing about 6 essential nutrients that plays a key role in the proper working of immune system. Welcome to another chapter of 1 Degree Change, a continuous learning program for the pharmacist. 6 nutrients that plays a very important role in proper working of immune system are vitamin E, carotenoids, glutathione, vitamin C, zinc, and COQ10 or CoQ10. All of we are normally selling lot of vitamin C for the immunity, but all other nutrients also playing same very important role in the immune system. First we can see what is the role of vitamin E in immune response. There is T cell, means 2 type of T cell, T helper cell and T suppressor cell, both playing very important role in the immune response. T suppressor cell will help to stop or the cooling down of immune response. If any imbalance is happening or the production of T suppressor cell will come down, this will lead to the uncontrolled inflammatory response in the body. And this uncontrolled inflammatory response will lead to severe damage to our body, like cells or tissue damage. If a person is deficient in vitamin E, studies are showing that the person who is deficient in vitamin E will affect the production of T suppressor cell, and this will lead to the uncontrolled inflammatory response. So, because of this reason, vitamin E is playing a very critical role in overall working of immune system. As you know, the macrophages are the one of the important immune cells, and these macrophages are creating a temporary oxidative stress to wash out the microbes that coming in contact with the macrophages. This is the one positive side of oxidative stress. But if macrophages is deficient in vitamin E, the production of or the creation of this temporary oxidative stress will be uncontrolled, and it will lead to the negative effect. So the balancing of this function of macrophages also, this vitamin E plays a very important role. Another important nutrient that plays a very important role in the immune response is a carotenoids. The role of carotenoids is to protect the surrounding cells and tissue from the damage happened because of the inflammatory response. If a person is deficient in carotenoids, it will increase the severity of the damage happening to our body because of the immune response. Thank you for watching my video, and if this information helps you to make a 1 degree change in your professional life, please share with your friends. Thank you.